Tonight, animal lovers in Cass County are outraged at the possibility of losing their pets.
KMBC 9's Dion Lim tells us why an ordinance more than 15 years old is causing controversy now.
I don't have children except the four-legged kind. I'll do anything to keep from losing them. Anything.
These Cass County animal lovers say their freedom is being taken away by an ordinance stating no person can own more than four pets. Any additional animals must go.
This ordinance is scary. Because people can't afford $1,000 fines if they've got three cats.
We moved into rural Cass County just so we wouldn't have ordinances like this where we couldn't have, you know, more than four dogs.
The 1991 ordinance has never been enforced until now. Cass County zoning officials say complaints of loud animals brought it back to life.
What the county has established is a base definition that says we think any more than four animals is a little odd.
To the county, more than four animals could be considered a rescue shelter, which runs a public health risk, or an animal business in which special permits are needed. Kennel owner Sheila Stokes-Begley would have to limit her operations from over 50 animals to 30.
There have been no complaints against the kennel. We've been in business for 12 years. We have no idea why the county's doing this.
So far, animal owners say besides letters from the county, no actions have been taken. Yet, and they'll continue to fight for their pets.
This is about people losing their own rights to run businesses their way, to do with their land as they see fit.
In Harrisonville, Dion Lim, KMBC 9 News.
Now, attorneys for both the animal owners and for Cass County will now meet to discuss revising the ordinance. And we want to know what you think about all this. Should rural residents be limited on the number of pets they can own? Log on to KMBC.com to take part in our survey.